I now request our Vice Principal, Dr. Banzal, to read a passage from the scripture.